Hey guys, welcome back to Beats and Beyond. My name is Kanjan and this is the second episode of Music Talk. If you have missed my first episode of Music Talk, click the I button here and check out that first episode. In a span of 1 week, there have been 2 episodes of Mixtape. It's been getting difficult to catch up with T-Series, but I'm trying my best. So let's get started. But before we get started, let me take a moment to talk about the marketing strategy that T-Series used on Twitter. So at the end of the first video, we saw a teaser for Saavre Dua mixtape, which is sung by Neeti Mohan and Salim Merchant. So for the third and the fourth episode, what T-Series did, they released a Twitter poll and let the audience decide which one would be their third or the fourth episode. The two choices that the audience had were Arman Malik Tulsi Kumar and Shirley Setia Jubin Nautiyal. Now, the reason this poll went online on Twitter is that Arman Malik and Shirley Setia both have large followings of young audience on Twitter. And as a result of this poll, the audience picked out Arman Malik Tulsi Kumar. And that is what we are going to talk about in this video as well. So let's talk about the second mixtape, Saavre Dua, which was sung by Salim Merchant and Neeti Mohan. Again, I was just aware of one of the songs in this mixtape. I was aware of Dua from the movie Shanghai. Saavre was kind of new, so that was the first time I was hearing Saavre. By the way, Saavre is from the movie Phantom. There are two things that I particularly liked about this mixtape. When Salim started Jo Bheji Thi Dua, the entire stage along with the orchestra and the lightings just came to life. And the second thing that I liked is when Neeti Mohan was singing, Salim provided harmonics which really added the feel to the song. Also, it is worth noting that just like Kabira Naina, even this mixtape has an Arjit Singh song. Dua from the movie Shanghai is sung by Arjit Singh. Now let's talk about the third mixtape, which is Tose Naina Tum Jo Aaye. Tose Naina is from the movie Mickey Virus and Tum Jo Aaye is from the movie Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. And this mixtape features Arman Malik and Tulsi Kumar. Fortunately, I was aware of both of these songs prior to this mixtape. The way Tulsi Kumar started is simply mesmerizing. I think Tulsi Kumar along with Kanika Kapoor have one of the most distinct voices amongst all singers. The build-up to the chorus of Tose Naina was brilliant. It was held on to the very end of the song. It was like an inverted bell curve. Tulsi Kumar started with Tum Jo Aaye on a high note and then it went low. And then again towards the end, Tose Naina brought it back. The next mixtape is going to release on 26th of June and it is going to feature, as we already know, Shirley Setia and Jubin Nautiyal. So I'll be looking forward to it and hopefully next week I'll have more interesting stuff to talk about. So yeah, if you haven't already subscribed to me, click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Also, if you want to check out my music reviews, you can click the playlist and check those out. Until then, ciao.